insane?
From the beginning to the start, I will take my time to release my lyrical art, while still making sure I express my spiritual part. Time to hold up my light, no longer living in the dark. And all the while, I'm still coming from the heart. I'm hoping in the end, I'd have left my mark. So others will see, they can have a new start. So others will see, they all have a part. Cause God has a purpose for all, but it's your choice when you answer the call. Or when you live your way, you fall. Without him, you're pretty much weak like drywall. After so many hits, you're sure to crumble down. After going through a storm, you're sure to break down. The choice is yours, make a decision now. Slow down, stop, and turn around. Your fight can be won, don't go alone in another round.
Feel my thoughts come out the same.
Shit.
Feel my lyrics really show my pain.
Across the page, wondering if the verses I laid down would have an effect, and if I caught a demo stage in front of a few, or maybe hundreds, maybe thousands. This art I create is based on my surroundings. These are my feelings. I'm writing what I'm seeing. I write what I'm being. I write what I'm believing. And whatever I hope you're receiving.